Welcome back to Redfern Rants. I am Jay Redfern. Today we've got more NF. This one is called Real. I will say from the start now, I did mention on one of my other videos, I can't remember which one it actually was, that I had lists of rappers with all their tracks that you had sent me, all different lists, different tracks, which ones had done, which ones they hadn't, which ones were next. Anyway, long story short, they're now gone. Don't know what, something just messed up and went me phone and they're gone. But I have managed to find, I'd screenshotted one of my lists, two of my lists, and one was NF. So I know this one was actually next on that list. So yeah, I'm still in my order with NF, which is good. One of my subscribers, Johnny, has actually been helping me out, sending me a few lists. Johnny, I will get round to some of them newer artists you have sent me probably next weekend, or the weekend coming, whatever it is. Yeah. I'll probably start getting round to them list then, so really thank you a lot for sending them in. But can more people send in other stuff? Like I've lost all my cannabis, all my KD, you know. Any of the artists you see me react to, really, I've lost the list, basically. But yeah, I'm devastated about the cannabis and KD, you know, ones mostly, just because I've had so many requests for them since I even started this channel. They were basically two of the artists who've been on this channel the longest, and the fact that I've lost my lists, it's devastated me, honestly. And I know you're going to think, oh, well, don't be lazy, go back and find out who they were, but I've got nearly 200 videos on the channel, and it's not just the cannabis and Cadrino reactions where people have requested them, they're everywhere, all over my channel, on different videos. Some of them are Epic Rap Battle of History, some of them me Tom McDonald, me NF, whatever. There's all different requests for cannabis and KD, you know, all over the channel. So if someone could just, if you do see this, please, cannabis and KD, you know, get some more of them to me, please, on the list. If you don't see them, it's not that I'm ignoring doing them artists this week, it's just, yeah, I'm just going with what I can, the limited time I've got at the moment. So yeah, I'll stop ranting now and we'll get into this one. This is NF Real. So let's get into it. Here we go. Somebody get the body bags. I just knew something great was coming, and something great came straight after. I just listened to this.
Somebody get the body bags. We're gonna put the beats in them now. Put the MCs in them, season them. Put them on a beat with me, then I'm eating them. Get away from the table. You rappers ain't hungry enough. You rap.
I love it. I love that. Get away from the table. You rappers ain't hungry enough. Get away from the table, man. It's my time. It's my time to eat. I'm the one who's hungry. I'm going to show everyone how it's done. Get away from that table. Oh, brilliant.
They're hungry like ass. They talk about me like I'm here. They talk about you like you was. A nurse came into my room. She told me I'm sick in the head. I'm in hip hop. Hospital bed with a pad and a pen and a brace on my neck. They told me that I'm never leaving. Why? I am as ill as it gets. Any rapper that said it, they run in the game. I'ma come in the session and cut off their legs.
You say any rapper that thinks they're running the game, I'm gonna come in the session and rip off the legs. Love it.
In a pen and a press on my neck. They told me that I'm never leaving. Why? I am as ill as it gets. Any rapper that said it, they're running the game. I'ma come in the session and cut off their legs. Strap a grenade in my head. Pull out the pin. My music is mind blowing.
Oh. Strap a grenade to the head. Pull out the pin. I'm mind blowing. Oh, I love it.
I do it. You ain't never been on my level. I got a problem with the way people talking and acting like everybody gonna get it. Better sleep with your eyes open. You wanna know what I know? This look around my fan base and ain't ready.
my time. It is his time. I swear to God, it's his time. Problem with it because you ain't never read his pages. Okay. It's deep. He's good. He's good at coming out with these deep bars, isn't he, man? He's really good at it. And it feels. Do you know why I rate him so highly? Because it feels effortless. It doesn't feel like he's making a huge effort to spit the way he does. And that's what I love about him as well. There's many things I love about him, but that's one of them. Absolute facts, though. You want to hear the real version of life, then don't get so sensitive. Everyone's sensitive nowadays. You cannot do anything without somebody taking offence to it. It's not just Tom McDonald who's touching on these things. NF's touching on them too. I love it. I love that. It's so true. It's absolute facts, man. Don't ask someone to tell you the truth or look for the truth and then be offended by what you hear. Do you know what I mean? Don't be so damn sensitive, man. Say something a little bit wrong. I drop my thoughts and they call it negative. You wanna know where my heart is? I stand out cause I wear my garbage. I work my hardest. And every time I look into the mirror, I don't forget about where I started.
Tell me what am I doing? Tell me what am I doing?
So was that, that was like a dream he was having while he was on the plane, was it? I just loved the lyrics in that. I really did. That's one for the downloads. I'm absolutely downloading and listening to that multiple times. Unbelievable. Full of facts and energy, aggression. I loved it. It was great. It's just another hyped up one for me. And I have days where I need it, and the days I need to be hyped, I'm listening to it. To tracks like this from NF, because absolute fire. Yeah, let me know what you think in the comments. You know, even though this was on the list, I'm pretty sure it wasn't requested highly. Like, I'm surprised, because that for me is like, that's one of his best to me, what I've heard anyway. So yeah, I suppose we're all different in what we like, eh, in our taste, but that was right up my street anyway. So I really appreciate the people who did request it, because there was a few, but don't get me wrong, but wow, I just can't believe it's not more highly requested, as I said. So yeah, let me know what you think in the comments. Hit that notification bell if you have subscribed, so you get notifications of when I drop a new video. If you haven't subscribed, why the hell not? Press that little button, man. Doesn't take much, does it? Just support me in the channel. Let me get a little bit bigger, eh? Yeah, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.